everyone, this is Tanika Nirmal and I'll be your host for the show Tech Review, brought to you by millionlights TV. In this show, we provide you information on innovation and technology in today's world. In today's episode, we will review a selfie mirror. I'm sure you all are well acquainted with smartphones and taking selfie has become a regular activity. But how many of you have heard about selfie mirrors? Not many, right? Today we will discuss about such a mirror which is designed specifically keeping hands-free selfies in mind. Don't you want to find out what all you can do using this selfie mirror? Guys, it's not just good in taking selfies, but it is also great with music. Photos and videos can be uploaded using this mirror. It has an amazing sound quality ranging from 150 to 20,000 Hz with 8 ohms, 15 watts and TDS7482 digital amplifier, so you can listen to your favorite playlist. One more amazing feature of this mirror is it can be used as part of a home surveillance system due to its video capabilities. It has two-way communication option and a motion sensor that can send the feed directly to a mobile device. The mirror can also serve as a smart home controller compatible with smart video doorbell, smart bulb and smart socket plug. There are slots for smart sensors to feature fire and gas leak detection and sensors for air quality, temperature and humidity. This mirror can also be used for HD videos vlogging with ability to upload straight to YouTube. Dimensions of this mirror are 27 by 47 inches, which is full body portrait. A smaller version is also available, which can be placed on a dressing table or in a dressing room, which is best for portraits. I am sure you might be wondering about the photo quality of this mirror. Well, let me tell you, the photos are captured in the prototype with a Sony 16 megapixel HD camera with a resolution of 2592 into 1922 pixels and a quarter inch lens. An 8-inch interface display features a 1280 into 800 pixel resolution, which is a great resolution. One more feature of worth appreciation is the built-in makeup light on the edges with 2000 lumens of LED glow. So you don't have to worry about the lighting issue. The company is also launching a business version of the product, which is similar in price but is optimized for business usage with fast access to Uber and TripAdvisor and selfie buttons designed for advertising on platforms such as Facebook. Well, the mirror is available to pre-order at www.selfiemirror.me for $250. So will you buy this mirror? Write your answer in the comment section and feel free to share your experiences. So that's all for today in this episode of Tech Review. I hope you enjoyed it. In the next show, we will come up with another new and exciting review on innovation and technology. For more such interesting sessions, please log on to our website millionlights.org. You can find us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram by the name millionlights. You can see more videos like this by subscribing to our YouTube channel. For any queries, information or feedback, feel free to write us at support@millionlights.org or give us a missed call on 022-3077-8274. We are also available on mobile TV apps like AsiaNet, Zenga and Yup TV. You can watch our TV channel across our partner ecosystem Den Manoranjan, Next Generation and UCN Networks. So guys, goodbye, see you soon and keep watching Million Lights.